skull was donated to us by Susan Jones, park ranger at Fort Stanwix and adoptive wolf mother. So we can show the pinching teeth and how they work up at the front to pinch the meat together for stripping it off the bone, large powerful catching and killing teeth, and the shearing teeth at the back with their sharp edges for cutting and crushing. See how those overlap and actually work like scissors as the wolves pinch those teeth together.